I was married to Jerry Sarnowski, and we came up from Grand Rapids to Judy and Lorain's wedding. And it was a beautiful thing. As we were there, Jaja was there also, which that was a good thing. He would come up and stay with Alex and Ray during the summer and help them with their berries and stuff like that. So that's all I remember.
Okay, we'll try.
Thank you.